In addition, this week, we announced that we will be the first nation to donate tens of millions of vaccines for children, pediatric COVID-19 vaccines, to low and lower middle income countries for free. That's leadership, but our fight isn't over. While we are grateful for the Senate's latest work on a $10 billion bipartisan plan to help meet some of the country's COVID needs, significantly more is needed to fund both our domestic response and our global response. This virus knows no borders, and it's in our national interest to vaccinate the world